has to go toe. What else do you get for Halloween? I don't know, I haven't did this in a year. Hey everyone! Okay, so today we're gonna talk about something that gets really serious towards the end of October, which is Halloween. But we're gonna talk about Halloween candy.
Halloween candy.
This is a very serious topic because it just is a very serious topic. So I'm gonna name my top five, and these are in hair dye. These are in order from, like, you know, least to greatest. So from number five to number one, because, you know, we can't pick favorites, all right?
You can't sit with us.
So here are my top five Halloween candy. Let's get started. Okay, so starting from number five, I have to give this to Jolly Ranchers. Why do I have to give this to Jolly Ranchers, you ask? Well, Jolly Ranchers, they're little, right? So if I trick-or-treat at your house, you're gonna give me a couple at most. Or just like a whole hand, like you, like if you're gonna give out Jolly Ranchers, make sure you have enough so that if I come to your house, you're gonna have, like, you know, a good amount to give me, because I'm not coming to your house for one Jolly Rancher. That's not happening. It's just not happening right now. So number four, I have to give it to Butterfingers, because me and Butterfingers have like a love-hate relationship. Like, one year I'm like, oh my god, I really want a Butterfinger, and then the next year I'm like, no. Because when you open them, they kind of smell like chemicals, but like not the good chemicals. Or is there really good chemicals? I doubt it. But like not the chemicals that you're like, okay, I can consume these and be okay in about an hour, and we're not in the ER like getting my stomach pumped. I'm like overthinking this. Oh well. But so yeah, Butterfingers is gonna have to be number four. Number three, so we're in the top three, all right? Number three has to go to Milky Ways. I live for Milky Ways. Like, it just, I keep on looking up there because my steps are right there and my door is open. I should have closed it. Because now I feel like someone is gonna like pop out. Oh my god, that just made me scared. Oh, okay. Okay, especially if they give you a king size Milky Way, or a king size, like any kind of candy, but like Milky Ways are where it's at. Number two, we're getting up there, like the competition is fierce. Number two, I have to give it to Snickers. Like, I have to give it to Snickers right now because I like a good Snicker, but like, I'm lying. That has to be tied. Number two, there's two for number two. It has to go to Snickers, and it has to go to a regular Hershey bar. Like, a regular Hershey bar. Except for back when I go to people's houses and they give me like the small square, I'm like, you know, honey, this ain't gonna do nothing for me. I don't know why I even came to your house, and plus it's chocolate, so like, give me more. Just saying. Okay, so number one has to go to Three Musketeers. Oh, literally, I die for Three Musketeers. I'm just thinking about one. I think I want to go buy one right now, because like, I literally live for it. Oh my god. Should I go buy one? I feel like I should. Okay, so there you guys go. That was my top five Halloween candy. You can leave your top five in the comments below. And I think that's it for this Vlogtober. But please give this video a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next week's Vlogtober video on Wednesday. And I think that's it. I'm really bad at ending videos, but I will see you guys next week. Bye guys.